As a coach, I work with teachers from kindergarten through 12th grade to help them integrate different types of technologies based on whatever the curriculum is, some ideas that they have that they may want to switch things up and try to incorporate technology rather than doing it in a different way with just the textbook. If the network is not reliable, you know, then teachers are more hesitant to try to use technology because they're afraid things may go out. And it's difficult when you're trying to plan for a lesson that's going to be based completely on technology, but then you have that fear of, what if we don't have internet today? Or what if I can't get onto this program? So it's a very important thing for teachers.
I chose Ruckus for my school district because it's a very easy to manage solution. Not a lot of technical problems for my end users, and especially for me as a manager. I don't have to spend a lot of time dealing with issues. One of the best things about Ruckus is that our users really don't know much about it because it just works. So they don't really need to even be aware of it, which is a great thing for me.